Yep. Alright, good, 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 good. Live once again, Dark Souls 2 time. Let's start booking it, because Dark Souls 3 is almost upon us. Zoo 0389, hello Trono04, hello Ginger Bomb, hello Joseph Bundy, hello Hombie K, King Crimson. Oh, this fucking guy. Come on. I did see Geodad. Was that you, King Crimson? Because that was a good drawing. Coming up on, gonna start posting fan arts on Fridays, so look forward to it then. Sorry, Spencer, your name was already off the screen by the time I was reading names. Hello, Spencer. Don't be so needy, it's not very becoming. Souls 3 next week, are you hyped? Absolutely. Not so much for Drunk Souls in particular, but more just Dark Souls 3. Great, you made my night. I'm doing 2 college papers, and now I won't be lonely. Well, thanks, Charles. Though, to be fair, you should probably focus more on your college paper than this. Possible! Dark Souls game, thinking about getting Dark Souls 1, and when Dark Souls Sales 3 goes on sale, get that. Yeah, that doesn't sound like a bad idea, assuming Dark Souls 3 is as good as I'm hoping it is. Dark Souls 1 is definitely the best of the 1 and 2, at least. Bloodborne is also solid if you have a PS4. Dark Souls 2 is the best intro? Like, as an introduction to the series? I'm not sure. It is easier, but also, like, reinforces some bad habits. Like, the defense stuff that you can get away with in this, you definitely can't get away with in Dark Souls 1. like light. Mr. Tough Guy, don't send your dudes after me, please. Okay, yeah. Couldn't remember if they automatically aggro. No PS4 or PC gamer. Then yeah, Dark Souls 1, get some of the mods for it to make it actually look okay.
I am hugged at countless light. At this time, countless souls, some are rich. Did you come for him? You will find many, but they were perhaps in the past.
I can't
before
this guy gives me anything.
Quick. This place, death. Tell me what you.
There we go. Yeah, teach me your gesture. What you got? Nothing I need. Has anyone else started their own Nuzlocke after seeing the TFS play? Yes! I started mine. If I had a way to capture 3DS footage, I would probably be doing that. Hi, Mark Sorolis. I see you're saying Grant! I know these guys wanna. They'll pop up and wanna. Break this. So they'll make noise and that'll summon the real troublesome bad guys. Left. This is not a good place to be. You're a jerk, you're a jerk. Come on out here. Do not live very long. What made you play Leaf Green instead of XY? We don't have a Retron that would let us do. Plus, it was the 20th anniversary or whatever for Red and Green, so wanted to go as retro as we could without it being totally miserable. Oh, jeez. The beard. I don't have a beard. And I'm not Nick. If you think I'm Lanny Pator, I'm not. one of you nerds wants to try me first. Come on. I'll get you. I'll get you. Ooh! Grant, you asked for a pick yesterday, and you sent it. Did I see it?
Yes, I did.
I was just curious as to what some of my followers looked like, so I was like, eh. I'll give them the arrogant challenge of, hey, send me a picture of yourself. And then people are like, that's creepy, and I'm like, I'm not asking for weird pictures, I'm just curious what human beings who like what I do look like. Light. Don't worry about it. I'm quiet compared to the game? Alright, hold on. Let me make sure I'm safe here. Can I? Adjust microphone audio on the fly? Hold on. La 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 la, hopefully you can still hear me. Ba-da-ba-da. Do-do-do-do, searching through. Devices. Here we go. Hello! Ah! Alright, when I do that, the red bar shows up. So we'll put it there. Alright. And we're back. Let me know if it's still too quiet or I made it too loud or whatever. Into the undead crypt! Let's go! Let's just move. Where do I go? There's a door. Go ahead, wake up those jerks. The magic spells. Oh boy. I see you! Alright. Okay, we're in this room. Are they gonna follow me? Oh boy. And hello, nameless usurper. Ow. Oh jeez. It's a party! Alright, okay. Yeah, you would bring a crowd against you, Mr. Usurper. Alright, yeah, come on, let's go. Show me what you got. Say hello to my ghost friend in the wall there. Yeah, I think I'm kind of overleveled. Because I've definitely been, that or I'd steal a ton of damage. Is there a bonfire in this last room? I don't think so, I think it's just light from that door. And I don't want to stand in here because there's magic spell people. When did you first watch Mystery Science Theater 3000? When I was pretty little. I want to say it was, I can't remember what channel it was on. I know it eventually went to sci-fi, but it was whatever channel it was on before that, I think, is when I watched it. Love that show, by the way. If you want to see, like, basically where I think the whole listening to people talk over stuff kind of thing really took off, those guys do it way better than most of the people doing it today, so. Huh. Come on, wake up. Oh, jeez, not both of you. Ow. Alright, back up. Give me a sec! Okay. One down. Now you're up, you guy. Ow, what? Helmet. Comedy Central, yes, that's where it was. Have I checked out Riff Tracks? I haven't looked at a lot of their newer stuff. Like, this sounds stupid, but I feel like the visual aid of them, like, being there at the bottom of the screen, like, with their faces and stuff, like, really adds to the comedy for me. So I just never really got into their just straight talking over things stuff as much. Alright. Is there, like, a door I can go in or something over here? This seems like I'm just backtracking to where I was, right? Let's see. Alright, so this is a new area. Don't hit that. Oh no, someone's awake. He's gonna wake up those ghosts. And this is a dead end, I don't like this at all. You're already awake! Your bell didn't ring, you jerk! You're not allowed to do that! Sounds familiar, but I couldn't tell you what it is. What? No! Oh, God! Oh, Jesus! Oh, ah! Alright. Okay. Just keep moving. Oh, shortcut time. Thank God. Don't have to do that ever again. Please don't come out here and kill me. Yeah. I feel like somewhere there's a bonfire that I can use around here. But I don't remember where, and I don't just want to jump off there. I can sort of see something down there. Like, I see ground, but I don't know if that's backtracking or not. Oh well, I'm still a ways away from a level up, so we can handle a set. Hello! Hey, buddy. You waiting for someone? Hello? Don't mind me! Oh, there's a ladder over there. That's what I'm staring at. Didn't expect someone to out-use the door, did ya? Oh, what you gonna do? Stuff. This is probably pretty cool armor. Hello? What do you guys all die to? Does this do something? Alright, fine. Bonfire should be back in the first grave room. Yeah, but I feel like there was like another bonfire somewhere. You unlock that's closer to this boss fight that's coming up in a bit. Why are only 42 people watching? Because I'm not very famous. And Dark Souls 2 is old hat. There it is. This is the one I was thinking of. This way. I need like 19,000 to level up. Yeah, counterattack. You guys just never stop spawning? Bell, please. All right, thank you. Use a torch on the little statue. But that one guy was all like, hey, don't you dare produce light. And I know he like freaks out when you do that. Does that trigger him? With stuff is not great in this area. Hey, there's where I dropped my souls last time. But if I get those, I got enough to level up. Let's go. No. No! Not again! Alright, let's just move. Oh, come on! Ha. See you, nerds! Woo! Are you gonna stream Dark Souls 3? Yes! I'm planning on getting it at midnight when it comes out. Downloading it. If I haven't beaten this by then, I will probably be streaming this up until it comes out and is fully downloaded on my machine. So, look forward to that, I guess. But that's only if this isn't done by then. That never seems bad. Consumable soul check. Good point. I might have. I've got a bunch of boss souls, but I like to keep those as trophies. Weirdly sentimental like that. There we go. That'll put us over for another one. Grant, get the Evelyn. Evelyn. I don't know what that is.
Until hope has fully...
Grant, did you get those Pop-Tarts I sent you? No. But I've seen Kieran eating some Pop-Tarts. He might be hoarding them. A crossbow gun that's hidden behind a hidden wall in the crypt. Gotcha. Well, if I come upon it, I'll grab it. But if not, I'm not gonna spend too much time on it. Ow! What? I thought you guys only woke up when the bells rang. So I shouldn't be using this bonfire, because this is just take me to places that I can't do shit about. Then they keep following me. You you guys going to PAX Prime? I do not know. I am not privy to a lot of the cons that are happening. Jeez. I don't like this place. I don't like this place. Haha. Oh. Wound me, sir. There we go. Before the guy has the hidden wall, you believe. Alright. Hello. Scoot! What do you want, you goddamn ring wraith? Alright. We'll deal with it later. Incredible balance. Alright, So yeah, is there nothing, like, in here, and this just drops me into an area that I'm sort of in before? Dead end. Oh wait, no, this took me around. So this was legitimate. It's just full of dead ends that get you killed in. I'm gonna. Right, back out here. I've got that down. Oh, and there's the boss room. Okay. Are you a fake? Nope. You enjoy this build? Would you contemplate using the same for Dark Souls 3? I've been trying to do a no-shielding run. I probably won't do that for Dark Souls 3. I'll probably go with what I more typically do, which is, hey, shields. And not exactly super heavy stuff, but heavier stuff. Okay, you guys want to ring this bell to make things more annoying for me when I get down there? Bother healing before this boss, because I believe in me. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Mimics have visible locks. Okay. I didn't know that. Alright. I remember this guy not being too bad, but I don't think I was going in on, like, 2/3 health and 4 Estus flasks, so it could go real bad. We'll see. You should try out Subnautica. If I had VR stuff, I would be messing with that stuff as well. Yikes! don't know. Greedy. I got it. Ow! That thing has so much more reach on it than I think it does. This room for me, dog. Oh, I think I'm lining up for another swing. You tricked me. I don't like this. I don't remember what you do here, but I don't like it. Okay, so you're probably just, like, better now. Oh, come on. Let's get some endurance back. Whoop. Yes. All right. I'm getting you. I'm getting you. Too early. Oh, nope. Yeah. All right. Come on. How about you don't... Okay, I don't know what this is. Oh, come on! Oh, it's between those. All right. Well, all right. Not too bad on my first try, and with less than ideal... starting health and stuff. I'm not sure which way would be faster. Let's see. How are you so creative when you nickname Pokemon? I suck when trying to think of a name. I bounce around between just hitting a random letter and trying to come up with a properly gendered name for that letter. Or just look at them and try and think of a goofy word that goes with what they look like. Drink of choice tonight is this cranberry vodka mix. Not really liking it as much. Should probably just put Sprite or something in there instead. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. There we go. What vodka? Svedka. Pretty cheap stuff, but... I don't drink enough to really have a... big taste for stuff like that yet, so... I feel like dealing with you. It's just quick! Yo! Get out of the way! Yeah, I get it. Don't produce light. Bad things will happen. Alright, now we open this bridge over here, right? Yeah, okay. Came out over there. Treasure chest was there. What's down here? Okay, that's the thing that I can use to light up the room. That statue looks like it's next to a pit. Alright. Alright, let's see if I can book it there. I know those guys are gonna wake up on my way down, but... Okay, yep, bad idea. But we had to try. We don't know where I am! We don't know where I am! Come on, get in. Yes! Alright. Okay, dog, let's try this again. Mr. Mime in my Pokemon Y last night and named him Sven. Can you not buff the Uchikanda or whatever it is with items? I probably can, I just never do that. Like, is this guy weak to something? Is there something he doesn't like? Yeah, I agree. I don't think the katana is the best weapon for fighting him, but... Oh, well. So much for that. How do you make money, Grant? I am paid by Team 4-Star for being on their stuff, for running their social media things. General idea help stuff. Lightning, huh? Wake up! Is always like pixels away from hitting me. Human. Weak to lightning. Alright, so yeah, so I guess I'll slather some. What's that, gold pine res on this thing? Welcome, Mitch Mitchell, to your first Grant Souls stream. It's not, quite as active as the TFS Plays ones because it's just me. I hate you without hitting that bell. You try to come in. Dude comes out of the ground to try and hit it, and then we're good. All right. Better ask questions now, because you'll be too busy with Dark Souls 3. This is absolutely true. Let's put this on over here. And make a break for it. Hey, what's up, guys? Please don't hit me! Please don't hit me! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Alright. Yo, Fraud, what's up? Yeah, he is a bit weak to lightning, it looks like. Please, no! Oh, come on! What you got, dog? Oh, that, like, tracked me! I thought it was supposed to, like, go out in a straight line. Existed to block that, so. Well, alright. Thank you for the lightning weapon tip, though, because that was definitely doing a lot more damage and just getting him at least through that second phase quicker. Jeez. All these assholes have way too much reach. What? Hey Grant, how are you doing tonight other than smart and handsome?
Well, thank you.
Working my way through this crypt. Wake up. Come on. Do your thing. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. There you go. Ow! What? There's a much closer bonfire. That second one seems way more frustrating to get through since you got the rocks that come back every time, and then just those dudes waiting for you. Jeez, thought that was him still landing. As he was lining up for an attack. Come on. Ah! You're tricking me with all these fake windups. Now you're hitting the wall like an idiot. Make me feel real dumb for dying to you. Oh, come on! I shouldn't have died there. I let that happen. That was all me. Alright, so you guys are saying the second bonfire here is the better one? I'm not summoning someone. I don't have to do that. This area seems so much more annoying and way less likely to get through without getting hit. It's like, look, you're fucking stuck. Then you have to go through here and there's the dudes blocking the way. Like, this way sucks. Unless I'm totally missing something. Jesus! Like that! It's like, oh, two... Now I already have to spend two Estus flasks. I guess if I can get over here, the thing is, like, finding my way there on a first try is borderline impossible. Let's try this again. And away we go. Thank you. zone. Just get in the zone. Shit! That has hit me so many times before, I am shocked it didn't there. Where are you going? Shots left. Just one more. Yeah! Alright. Boom. See, I don't need to summon people. You people of little faith. Got it. Oh, I don't want to deal with you guys. Hey, look, it's the Crazy King. I'm not here. I saw you, like, way deeper in here before. I know you can come in deeper. Hey! I'm talking to you! Come on! Uh-oh. Ton of health. Whoa. It's supposed to be that one boss from Dragon Rider or Slayer or something. Such a bitch! Just die! Thank you. Don't you guys come after me. Ooh, a torch. All the other stuff is optional. I can just fight the final boss at this point? Really? I don't have the one key that I need, right? Where do I get the key that I put in that one thing's face? Don't worry, I'll continue the Granicus line in Dark Souls 3. I use it for every RPG. Yahagi Shinotsuke. Glad you can make a stream. I don't need to free the freak dude up there? Interesting. I didn't realize I only needed the ring. health. Alright, well, let's see if I can beat this if I don't need anything else. Like, I mean, I've beaten this game before, so I don't feel, like, drawn to do all the bonus stuff, and I'm racing against the clock as it is because I want to get this done before Tuesday. What's up, Trevon Dubose? Do any of you at TFS smoke? If you mean, like, cigarettes and stuff, no. I think a couple of them vape, though. Yo, I'm gonna kill you.
Visit
I did.
Drang Lake.
So I have the ring, which will open doors. I supposedly have the key that I need for this guy? If that's the case, then let's check it out. I thought I had to go to Aldia's Keep or whatever. And go to the dragon place. I forgot I got this. Mitch Mitchell, you have a good night. Thanks for coming in. Alright, so I've got to go to the dragon place, right? Like I thought I did. That I needed the king's thing for, though, right? And now I've got that. Grant, have you played Halo? Any in the series? I played a little bit of Halo 3 at a friend's place one time. That was pretty fun. Ooh, jeez. Guys, I haven't heard from you in a while, so. I love, like, aqua green hair. On my first run through, I'm gonna make a much more normal human looking dude, but. There we go, the Throne of One. Okay, cool, so I don't need to do it. Alright. Yeah, well then, F that dragon area. I hate that place. Yeah, I wasn't sure if I needed all that stuff or not. Alright, if we can finish this, then booyah, let's do it. I don't need to do extra stuff, because I've done that before off-stream, and this was more just a... I played this on a whim, I put it up as one of the things to vote on, and I didn't expect it to win. Alright. Here goes nothing. That's right, I forgot I have to fight you two first. Guys, one at a time. Let's at least be civil about this. No, 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 no. Oh, you stay over there. Stay over there. Can you make one of them walk off that cliff? That seems like something that Dark Souls would... Ooh, jeez! Maybe let you do. I don't like you with a lightning sword. Ow! Shit, that's it. Fair. This way. Ah, that door doesn't stay open. Okay, good. At least it's not making me fight those guys again. Alright. What's up? Surprised the prisoner clothes have lasted me this long. I've really not... I've upgraded them some, but I don't think I've upgraded them, like, all the way. Boy, I wish that bonfire was closer to this place. Oh. Kill the white one first? Yeah, that's sort of what I figured. She seems like she would be easier to deal with on a first run. Or at first, rather. Alright, later, Siobhan Sprouse. I assume that's how that's pronounced. I have never seen that name before. But you have a good sleep and do well at work tomorrow. Yeah, I know I have to fight Nishandra after this. But I found this fight to be much more frustrating than her, honestly. Come on. Nope. Split up! No! follows her around, it gets really tough. All right. Okay, now we're real. Now we're real. Woo! Come on. You want to die at this point. Come on! No! Where are you going, Granicus? All right, good. I was going to say, if I didn't hit her there. All right, now, just don't get hit by him. Heal up. Kill him before she wakes up? Is that how this works? Alright, they can heal each other, okay. No, hey! It would be full health. Alright, well, okay. I know I can deal with her, though. Somewhere. There you are. Okay. Get away from me. Get away from me. No! So what I need to do is get one down pretty far, start attacking the other one, move in to kill one, and then while he's distracted healing the first one I kill, finish him off. Right? This is on PS4. I think it comes out, it came out on PC and everything, but I'm playing the PS4 version of Dark Souls 2. Yeah, I'm understanding them more. They're not as threatening as they seemed at first, even though there's two of them. Slowly remembering that I could do this before. I'm gonna switch. What does this do? Yeah, I don't see me stunning these guys at all, so I don't need that. Is there one that's good for stamina? Physical defense. Stamina recovery speed. That seems like something I'd like. I don't think I need you once I'm in here. Weapon seems pretty good. Or ring, rather. Yeah, look at that. Look at all those up arrows I got. You know what? F it. Let's do this as a man. I mean, it's not being a hard and fast solo run, but no boss has made me frustrated enough to feel like I can't, or that I have to summon to do it. I need to do the Dragon Shrine, so I probably won't be able to, like, I'll kill these guys and then not fight Nashandra, probably. That's fine. I'll get rid of these guys first, I'm okay with that. Please don't hit me! cover some ground with that little hop. How did I not get hit that whole time? Please don't. Ugh. Oh, I didn't know her electricity wore out. I thought that was just permanent until she died. Go heal your friend. I dare ya. I fucking dare ya. Even if he tries to heal her now, he doesn't have time. Oh! Victory achieved! Give me them souls. Alright, now... Yeah, Nashandra should show up, but because I don't have the ashen thing, I can't... wake these guys up. So we will return here after the Dragon Shrine. If I can beat that in, like, I would say, what time is it for me right now? If I can beat that in an hour and a half, we will be back down here before the end of the night! Never played a Dark Souls game, but watching Drunk Souls and Grant Souls has made me hype for the Tabasco Drench DLC, or Dick of Agony, that is, Dark Souls 3. Yeah, Dark Souls 3 looks really good, I'm super excited. Use a shield for old time's sake. No, I'm good. Need Giant's Kinship, which I get from one of the giant memories, right? Like, I have to go to at least one of them? Or do I have to go to the one where the giant lord is and I have to fight him? I honestly don't remember which one that is. If I had to guess, that would be the one that's behind the door that I need the King's Ring for. Yeah, behind the King's Sealed Door? Okay. So, Dragon Shrine, Sealed Door at the giant graveyard or whatever. Dragon Forest. First place.
Bearer of until hope.
Okay. Good. More health. Someone had a hard cap number for adaptability. Let me know what that is in case I'm getting close to it, because I feel like it was like 34 or 35. yeah, check my new crossbow. Alright, let's get to the Dragon Canyon, which I think is past... Where is it? This area? Guy waiting for me up here that you're supposed to like run me into. But hey! Nope! Not fast enough. Figured since I knew he was there, I'd be fine. Yo, how goes it, TTA gamer? Let me in. This place. Like many places in this goddamn game, I'm not a huge fan of. She's not here. Hey guys, don't bother me. Just picking this stuff up. We're all friends here. Yeah, there are plenty of people who do know death runs in these games, and they are way better at them than I am. I think part of the fun of the stream, though, is seeing someone grind up against something they can't beat easily, though. Nuzlocking platinum, nice. Oh, hello. Come on, let me do this. Damn it. Okay, you're Lucatiel's like brother or whatever. Seen the giant dad video? No. Oh wait, isn't that like the goofy, like there's a build someone has and that's what they call it? I think I've seen some people messing with it. Thank you. Welcome, Salsa Shark. Glad you can catch one of these live. You've been freed, sir.
Very cool. You've really done it.
Dope wizard costumes. I'm good. Too late. Let him out. Hopefully this doesn't come back to bite me. Wake up! I know you can do stuff. I believe in you. The scholar version of this fills up this place with more annoying enemy types. We have a lot more health than I expected. Last, like, 8 of these guys I've fought died in, like, 2 hits. Trick me. Ow! Holy crap, you do a lot of damage. The basilisk liked it in the cage, that's why he didn't break out. Sucks. I know you bust out of there. There's like a bonfire or something kind of nearby though, right? I have forgotten so much of this area. Sounds lovely. There's an invisible wall down the stairs, and that's what leads to a bonfire. These stairs? Down here? On the left side. On the left. left side on the ramp. There we go. Thank you. No, I love playing these games without a guide. It's just I've already done this without a guide, so having the guidance doesn't feel like it's ruining anything for me. It's just something I discovered for myself at one point and forgot. Okay, well, at least I've got that now. Alright, you, break out of there. Come on. So that I may get in. And run! And we're in! And now we're at a boss fight! Oh no, we're not! There's still another wall! forget about that. You got me, Dark Souls. We did it! Oh, hello, Captain Richard Ravage III. Didn't see you in here. Fan of your work. Go check out this really cinematic, pretty looking place. The Dragon Air. Airy? Air? Look at that, though. How would I compare Bloodborne bosses to Dark Souls bosses? Dark Souls 2 in particular, I don't think are nearly as interesting. Do not resist. Like, I think the Bloodborne bosses are all actually pretty, like really unique. Whereas I find the Dark Souls bosses, like, there are some really cool ones, but they are mostly just, like, big knight with big weapon. girl's right back there. She won't let me level up unless we're at her special house. Dark Souls 2 throws boring and generic bosses out like candy, which is unfortunate. Because I think you could make one of these games with a ton of bosses and it would be great. It's just that those bosses all need to be unique and interesting. Jazzy Stovall, I finished the Underground Crypt, I fought the Throne Watcher and Defender, and have made it through Aldia's Keep, so now it's time for the Dragon area. Let's get more health. Moonlight Butterfly was a really cool boss fight. It's super easy, but really cool. The Black Steel Katana. Alright. Let's friggin' go! I'm a damn samurai, you can't scare me. Go, 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 go. Bed of Chaos was super interesting, but once you, like, know its thing, it's a little bit less cool. Come on, just hit it! Ah! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Alright, we're gonna have to run back and repair some stuff, because things are looking bad. Hey, what's up? Peace! Assuming those guys with the armor-breaking stuff aren't in the original. I played the original once, so I've forgotten what a lot of the changes are. I'm relatively more familiar with this version than any version. This place looks awesome, but I don't think it's fun to get through. You. Hey, boss.
I need. I'll be around.
Up. sleepy dragon. Alright, nothing really up here. So is there nothing up here? How do you put up with PS4 chat? It looks frustrating. It's kind of frustrating, I just try my best to not look at it. Like, I'll look at it when I got time, but for the most part... Shh. Ooh. There we go. Here's the way. Run, 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 because I hear those chain guys behind me. In front of me. Just keep moving! Safety is not guaranteed. And these guys won't get mad. Just don't break any eggs. Just keep going. I hear you. Coming up here solve anything? I was tricked! Alright, get one of the dragons to grab the thing, because I know that's how this goes. Do it. Do it before I get there. Let me get there and don't kill me. Please, 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 please! Aha! I think, and he's like, hey, stop doing this magic quest you're doing. And I'm all, nope. Alright. Made it through the most frustrating part of that area.
I'll be around.
Yeah, I went through purposely not breaking the dragon eggs because I knew that aggroed them. I didn't know if that would let me go on the bridge, but fortunately it did, so everything worked out. Because the goal here is to try and, I'm not going to say speedrun this, but at least get through it faster. Hey, no, we're friends! I haven't done anything! I thought you only aggroed if I tried to attack your dragon boss, King. Speedrun strats, run really fast. It's a speed run. Why are you all mean? Why? I just want to talk to your dragon king. Leave me alone. No! No! Don't block me, you dicks! Alright, cool. Haha. You wouldn't dare come in here, would you? Your king's throne? I didn't think so. Oh no! Why? Help me! Did I get it? Is that the item I just got? Yeah, Ashen Mistheart. Cool. Dragon armor conference out here. Ow. Dead. Oh, nope. I'm just out of their range. Who else wants some? I changed my mind! Let's get out of here. Ooh. I talked to your Dragon God King and he said I was cool. No. Oh, come on. Come on. Ah. God. All right, you got me. You win. You're in. I'm in. I have a bow, but it would take forever to kill those guys with it. I'm here to entertain. Alright, now we got the Ashen Mist, we can go to the one place, talk to the one guy. Salsa Shark, I hadn't thought about that until I saw the door. Yeah, I got the feather. I could have definitely used that as a free go home. But I didn't, because I'm dumb. Oh, sweet, Hollow Soldier Gauntlet's been waiting this whole game to get some of those. That's right, that guy doesn't respawn. Yo, what up? Did I not get that chest ever? Weird. It doesn't seem like something I would have done. Alright, this guy must not come out unless you open that door, because he is way too strong for this area. Ow. Ow. I thought you were wanting up there for a third string there, Skipper. Oop. That's a wall. Oh, come on! I hate that it goes into the attempted backstab animation, even when it's not gonna work. It's just slow and meaningless at that point. Out of the sky! Oh! Dead! That took way longer than it should have. Take me into your soul, tree! NPC invasions aren't that bad. I kinda like them because they sorta... they change up. Like the enemies. I remember... shit's going down out here. Best is let those explosions kill everyone. These giants are not a fun fight. Yeah, I know the feather is infinite Homer bones. Blow them up! Come on! How this goes. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. God, I can't see. Whoa! $20, but alright. Get out of there. So that's all I need to get to the final boss, right? And I've already opened up most of the way to her, so... I don't want to freak anybody out or anything, but I think we might actually do this tonight. What time is it? 11? Yeah. I told myself I'd stop streaming around midnight, so... plenty of time. What? There's the sorcerer dude I let out. Down. Big tough guy he was. It's about 11 where I am, or a little past 11. Hello, Benjamin. Yo. Just relaxing, lady. Let's just have a bunch of HP. I'm doing tons of damage, so... Seattle, 9 p.m. Ain't nothing. I do have a bunch of pop souls. I could maybe get one more level up out of them. Let's do that. And then let's go to fucking town! Look at armors? Ah, oh, but I like the armor I have. I don't want to... I know you're probably thinking I should get the Smelter Demon armor, and that stuff is hilarious, but that's what I always wear. I like this kind of lighter stuff. I've been digging being able to move fast. That's right, Cap. I feel good. I feel great. I can do this.
Bearer.
The mask, but change into something else. Alright. Alright, Dickhole, I know you're gonna be all cool. I think some of this stuff is pretty cool, but. We've been the prisoner this whole time. I'm down with staying the prisoner. Let us fight her as man. Ah, King Crimson, you just moved away from Dallas? Bad timing, because I just got here. Let me in! Oh, I'm just so fidgety, I'm scared. There's gonna be a queen and she's mean. Okay, I'm fine. What? You're a woman?
The journey is already complete. My name is Shanalot. The dragon gave me this name. I was born of dragon by ones who would cozen fate herself, but they fail. I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you, knowing that you will take the throne and link the fire. She covets the first flame, and the great soul. Put Nashandra to rest.
How could you lie to me? I'll come back for you. Right, Nashandra. Not here, you undead queen. It's a running animation from here. Looks kind of funny. And after many hours of travel, Granticus had finally found his true calling, killing the queen. Her design is really cool. Like, it's like undead and stuff, but it's got like that, the zombies, the people she, basically, metaphorically stand upon, her people. Hey, Nashandra, I've got a bone to pick with you. Alright, let's go. Don't. No, magic is for wimps. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, that's right. She curses and stuff. I forgot about that. I totally forgot about that. This is less good than I remember. I'm dumb. Undramatic as possible. Ooh! And beat her on the first try. I got faith. First try, bitch! Didn't even do DLC, didn't do all the extra stuff. Who needs it? All I got's my katana. Alright, if I do that, that links the last fire, right? And that's like the pussy good guy ending? F that noise. It was then that Granticus knew that he was more dead than alive after his quest. And so he left. Oh, it won't let me. Okay, so I gotta do what it do. Oh, hold on. I'm not gonna do this as a dead man. I'm not gonna let them show that she got to me. Alright. If I was to just go and kill myself now, would I have to fight her again? I'm kinda curious. I'm gonna give it a couple seconds for the chat to confirm or anything, but if you guys don't know, I might just jump off there and see what happens. Lots of people saying, do it. Oh! Oh, jeez, this isn't even like a fall, it's just like black water. Yeah, she was a pretty easy fight, so I'm not too nervous. If I have a ton of trouble with it now, that'll be pretty funny. Alright. But the future refused to change. Oh, whoops, I'm not human. Oh well. That did it as a dead man. Let me walk on your backs.
You who link the fire.
Ew!
You
cut myself shaving my legs and arm.
Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this.
I renounce this.
Then that Granticus knew he had become more than what he had thought possible. He had become a god, and he had found his
great
throne.
Sovereign, take your throne.
Yes.
Yeah. Panty shot. That Granicus upskirt,
ahead.
Though.
Only you can see.
And that was the end of Granicus's quest. Well, Dragon Ace, you've missed me beating Dark Souls 2. However, there will, as always, be a full archive of it. I just really wanted to get it done before Dark Souls 3 came out. So we did it! That's alright, Dragon Ace. Dragon Ace. I'll probably play some more stuff for a bit. I'll find something that I can just pop in and really quickly play. But now I'm super ready for Dark Souls 3. I'm planning on sitting here and watching the credits. I was going to use this time to look at chat and stuff. Oh, don't worry, my first playthrough took forever. Like, this playthrough was fast because I knew exactly where I was going most of the time. And had a set build that I was wanting to do. Yeah, we'll see the adventures of Granicus the First. Karizu, you said 68 watching, and just as I looked up to see if it confirmed, it dropped to 67. You jinxed it! Really help yours and TFS streams if you had an FAQ to refer to. I agree, but right now, doing stuff on the site is kind of difficult as far as I know. I don't know. I'm not on that side of stuff. But I've asked about having like an updated con schedule and stuff like that, like just FAQ things. Since you have Alex, is there any other Pokemon you're really hoping to get in the TFS Nuzlocke? Nothing's really jumping out, honestly. We've got a lot of my Gen 1 favorites already. I mean, we're guaranteed to get Lapras. Pretty much guaranteed to get Hitmonlee. Really, other than them, there's no one in my mind that I'm, like, super thinking about. Dragonite would be cool, but would be tough. Have you called your friend Alex recently? No, I have not. Bloodborne is the only reason you're thinking of getting a PS4 over an Xbox One. I don't really have much experience with the Xbox One, so I can't talk against it, but the PS4 has been fine for me. Like, they have a couple stupid system things. Like, not being able to change your screen name once you make it and stuff like that. But for the most part, I can't complain. What are you gonna name the Lapras and Hitmonlee? That'll be up to the group. I'm sure I'll suggest a stupid human name and they'll eschew it for a dumb portmanteau. Favorite ghost type? Overall? Probably Aegislash. Sorry, I'm not saying Gengar fanatic. Good day to you too, Sam Fishbeck. Really cool to have fans from Australia. Connor, your time was perfect. I'm done. This was Scholar of the First Sin, though I didn't do any of the DLC stuff. Shiny Pokemon? Definitely. I think I have like a box and a half of shinies that I've either caught or traded for. Favorite national park? I don't really have one, to be honest. Well, thanks, Paula. I'm proud of me too. Saint Rush, don't worry, I'm probably gonna play for like another, I would say, half hour or so. So I was planning on playing until like 12. favorite generation of Pokemon? That's tough for me, because I've honestly liked all of them. Like, as far as, like, my favorite game, maybe be Black and White, because I really liked how just everything was new when you first started. But I don't find its, like, layout or anything particularly interesting. I really liked the most recent gen, like, X and Y. Like, I love the world layout on that one. Any plans on showing Lenny that One Punch Mon image? I try to show him all the fan art we get. If you could ask anyone one question and they had to give you as honest answer as they could, who and what would you ask? Whew. I do not have an answer for that. That's a big, tough question, to be honest. Favorite legendaries? Mewtwo is one of my favorite Pokemon of all time. Hold on. Well, I got time. I got the Mewtwo Amiibo. I've got this one Mewtwo that Kieran, I think, got for me in Japan. It's, like, somewhat poseable a little bit. Like, trying to figure out where the camera actually is. Like, you can move, like, his hands and stuff, and I think you can... maybe he's not as poseable as I thought. Oh, it's his legs. His legs are where you can move. Okay, you can make those easier to, like, make him stand. Got this really old school one. Got this little one that you can put on, like, your finger. And I got this one for buying, like, a Pokemon card pack that was Mewtwo themed. His hand looks way too big, but other than that, he's pretty cool looking. This music is so sad. Well, that's kind of what I like about Dark Souls. It's like the whole world is falling into corruption and darkness, and like you're just trying feebly to stop it. Mr. Blank, congratulations on winning your first PvP in Dark Souls. Favorite fire type? Charizard seems like the easy answer here. So I'm trying to think of something more interesting than that. But even though I love fire types, there honestly aren't a lot that I like really like specifically. I just like the type in general. Got any gold Pokemon cards? Is that like a special thing? Because I've got like foil ones. But I don't know, like, specifically gold. Blaziken's really cool, too. I would take Charizard over Arcanine, though Arcanine is certainly cool. No shade at Arcanine. We did it! You! I told you I was coming back for you, and I meant it. Until first level me up. As I sniff your butt. Let's get you to an even 30. Get you to a nice 35. I want you to be 15. Oh well. Do you play Magic the Gathering? I've played it exactly once. I won that one time and never played it again. Anyway, you lied to me! You never told me that you were a woman, and that you were created by man, and dragons. Away with you! It was then that Granticus knew that he had lost his mind, and truly there was nothing left. And truly there was nothing left. Fight me? You gonna do anything about it? You gonna do anything? Come on! Come on! care.
No! Watch it.
Oh, I'm sorry, it won't happen again. I'm sorry, what was that? Did you say something? I can't hear you. Whoops. Hey, give me some armor. Give it to me. I am the king. I am your god now. Give me your ladder. Give me your best ladder. Grr. Our YouTubers just get to play Dark Souls early, but not you guys, because we aren't being paid by a company to play it like they are. Where'd the one guy go? There's normally a dude there, right? Did I already kill him? Anyway, Ricardo, you missed me beating the game, so now I'm running through and killing all the NPCs in the town. For the hell of it. I want to know what this big book says. Your comments show up down there, and I can see them on the screen. Hello, old lady. Long have you been spared my wrath! And I think you're the last person left alive. And I decked you out with a full suit of armor. So give it back! What if I don't? What if I don't? Oh, you're gonna do something about it? Come on! Come on, I gave you that armor, now fight! There you go. Come on. That's more like it. Get mad! Kill me! Granticus wants to die! Pretty sure I already killed Wizard Lady over here. Oh no, she's still alive! Well, well, well! Die! You foul witch! Burn! And it was then that Granticus knew he was truly alone. He realized there was but one soul left for him to kill. His journey was at an end. There was nothing left. The destruction had taken its toll on his withered mind. The throne was truly too great responsibility for him to bear. His feeble mind crippled under its overpowering weight. And he realized there was but one death left that he had control over. But this was the end of Granticus the Fourth! And they say to this day he resides in that well. Oh, but then you didn't see that. He didn't come back. I didn't miss anyone in the town. So if there are people scattered throughout the world, they get to live. But okay, that's that. Will you do Undertale Pacifist? I've already done that. I didn't stream it or anything, because I don't have a means to do that. I can only really stream through my PS4, so that's what I stream through. And Undertale, to my knowledge, isn't out on PS4. But okay, that was Dark Souls 2, everybody. Hope you liked that run. You should still be able to hear me, even though you can't see the game, I assume. Yeah, okay. Audio is being broadcast. What's a video game I can play? And I can't see chat, so if you guys are all screaming for something, I can't see it. Sorry. Looking around. What would be something fun? Just to close us out on. How about some Jackbox? We can do a couple games of that. Get everybody watching in on the fun.